Panama City Fire Department responding to a small fire early this morning at the package store on East 6th Street. Four units arrived at the scene around 5:30 a.m. shortly after receiving the call. Firefighters say heavy smoke was coming from the building and they had to force entry through the front window in order to control the flames. Luckily, the business was closed at the time and no one was hurt. The fire department is still investigating the cause of that incident.